vice president. I presently work as a consultant at a hospital at Vijayanagar Memorial Hospital. But before that, I was a professor in the department of Vijayanagar Memorial Hospital. I've been in the teaching line most of my first 30-40 years of life till just now. The most important question is, who are at risk for diabetes? Most important risk factor for type 2 diabetes is inherited factors. Apart from inherited factors, the inheritance would be many, but what brings it out is your lifestyle changes, obesity, drugs, and so many other things. The next question I would address is, what can diabetes be prevented? Yes, if you are at risk, you must take care of the risk factors. For example, as I said, obesity. The number two factor would be people who have PCOS for females. They would plan to prevent the diabetes in future by taking adequate measures. Number three, there are people who got gestational diabetes must also try to prevent. But most important thing to remember is that we as a community is at risk. For example, Asians are at risk for diabetes, which that community risk cannot be reduced, but the external factors of risk can certainly be reduced. The next question, I told you, can diabetes be prevented? Yes, it can be prevented or postponed for more than 15 to 20 years. Many studies in the world have shown this. For example, the core part of the DPP study done in USA, even after 20 years, they found that if you stick to your lifestyle modifications, you can prevent diabetes. Now, what is the significance of lifestyle changes? Lifestyle. Why do we doctors always talk about lifestyle? Go back to your life 20, 30 years back, or maybe 50 years, and ask your grandparents. They used to walk a lot, they used to work a lot. They never had the cars and other facilities, and even the daily cooking and daily work in the home involved a lot of expenditure of energy. In addition to that, food availability was less. Today, the food availability has gone up during the last 20-25 years. Food has become a main center of point for celebration, going out, anything happens, it is centered around food. We are centered around food. There are a lot of foods which are available as ready-made foods in the market, which have got very large amount of fat. Satiety value increases, you enjoy the food, addictive value increases, and hence you eat. So on one side, we have started eating too much, and on the other side, our exercise has come down over a period of time due to various facilities that we have there. Living in a farmhouse is different from living in a two-bedroom flat. Walking to the bus stop and catching a bus is different from getting into the car or auto or going back. So there are several such things. And last but not the least, one should not underestimate the amount of stress. People work from, especially cities in like Bombay, they start leaving for work from 6 o'clock or 8 o'clock or something like that, and return back at 10 o'clock working. And it is a continuous stress process of traveling, coming back, office stress, so the amount of stress has also been increased. That also need to be reduced apart from the other factors we are talking about. And what do we aim by doing this? A good amount of weight reduction. I always tell my patients that if you can maintain your home by cleaning it and making it free, you can maintain your refrigerator by regular servicing and AC by regular servicing, why not service your body regularly? Make sure that it is at the proper weight, and you are not putting so much of stress on physical and mental aspects. Last but not the least, several clinics which has opened saying that we can reverse diabetes. So can we reverse diabetes? What is reversal of diabetes? Simple, whatever you are at this stage, this can be done in the first few years when you have been diagnosed as diabetes. Following good lifestyle manifestation, following proper treatment, when you come back to normal levels, which are non-diabetes sugar levels, yes, it can be called as reversal, but without any drugs. This reversal can also stay for about 10 to 15 years, and that depends on lifestyle modification. Very, very important to remember that there is no shortcut to eating less or eating correctly and healthily. Plus, exercise, which is a regular need for our body, because our body takes messages from our exercise and diet, mainly exercise, to keep its circulatory, respiratory, muscle and other systems in order. And that would be important for you to maintain the body. Thank you very much.